Welcome to my desktop. Bienvenidos a mi escritorio. Me llamo Ghislaine. My name is Ghislaine. Y como pueden ver allá abajo, as you can see down there, we're going to go into the Fortunachos. Vamos a ir entonces al Fortunachos. Más específicamente al Lego Fortunachos. Specifically the Lego Fortunachos. We're going to try to do the Star Wars event. Vamos a intentar hacer entonces el evento este de Star Wars. Así que, bueno. Estamos usando el control fancy con cable para tener el gyro. We're using the fancy controller with the cable here for the gyro. Así que con eso dicho, vamos, y lo sed. Let's go. Bueno, entonces vamos a ir con esta, como se ve en el video. We're going to go with this one. Let's do the survival so it is more challenging. Vamos entonces al mundo de sobrevivencia para que sea más complicado. Pero si nos va mal, bueno, lo cambiamos porque creo que no queda mucho tiempo para hacer estos asuntos. I don't know how much time left we have to complete this thing. No sé cuánto tiempo tenemos para completar las misiones y demás. I don't even remember where we were. Ni siquiera me acuerdo dónde lo dejamos. La última vez. Creo que estábamos de camino a la base principal, creo. Ah, I was not. We can get this one. That's very odd. Yeah, I wish it would come to adventure with me, but never mind. Wait, can I change the controllers now? Oh no. It is happening. Y justo va a pasar cuando estamos en pleno. En pleno lugar malo. We're like in the worst place ever. I probably don't need. That right now. Yeah. My town is not super advanced. Nuestro pueblo no está muy avanzado todavía. Oh, let's try to get inside on top of this thing to have a better view. Okay. It doesn't seem like it ended up super far away, right? No parece como que se haya estrellado super lejos ese asunto. Okay, so that's my main base. We are there, I guess. Yeah, wait till like there. So where are these things? Okay, so we have to find the rebel camp, apparently. Hay que ir a encontrar el campo rebelde, aparentemente. I don't know, maybe it is closer to my main one, the basic one. ¿Qué pasa? Está más cerca del que empezamos. I guess there. What is that? It's very far away though. Okay, so basically keep on going that direction. I wanted to check if you can change the controllers now for this. Yeah, apparently you can. I guess I'm going to put the default controllers. Because it doesn't let me bind more than one thing. Yeah, okay, that's better. Okay. No, it works as intended. The only bad thing is I don't know what they did, but when the games update, everything gets laggy the first time you play. No sé exactamente qué fue lo que hicieron, pero se pone un poco la lagarto lo que carga el mapa, yo qué sé. Una vez que actualizas ahora. Antes solo pasaba cuando era una versión superior, digamos. Pelearíamos, pero no tenemos armas. I would fight, but I don't have weapons, I don't think. It wasn't that bad. No nos fue mal, más bien. Are we going? Nope. Oh yes, maybe we are. That's the problem, it doesn't show you exactly what it is. Lo malo es que no te muestra exactamente dónde es el asunto. Au. Okay. Again, I would fight, but I don't think I have weapons. Yeah. Pelearíamos, pero no tengo armas. Yeah. Let's go back to the grasslands. Volveremos a los pastitos. ¿Feather, really? Bien raro que lance plumas ese chisme. That way. I guess that's the one bad thing about not have played enough. Supongo que es lo malo de no haber jugado lo suficiente de esto. Porque no tenemos una forma. Au. De viajar rápido. Au. Thank you. I kinda need to make a charm to go to a cold place. Nos hace falta el tener el amuleto ese para ir a lugares fríos. Que no tengo. There you go. We're finally out of this place. Bueno, al fin salimos de este lugar. I really wish there was a... What are those? ¿Los puercos? En serio que me gustaría que haya alguna forma de... se llama de teletransportarse cerca o que te marquen el mapa donde es. Creo que eso es lo único que lo arruinaron, ¿no? Y I really wish there was like a marker or something so you know where it is, like a teleporter maybe. What is that? Funny thing, we never seen one of those big ones. Lo divertido es que no habíamos visto uno de esos grandotes, eh. I guess we will face it some other day when I have a weapon. Supongo que eso, nos enfrentamos a ese chisme algún día que tenga algún arma. I can't get defeated here because if I do, we'll be back to the other town. Which is not optimal in this case. Sí, si nos derrotan, lo malo es que nos van a mandar de nuevo al otro pueblo ese que tengo que está en el desierto. Y eso no es bueno. Au. Yeah, that's the curse of not having a flipping weapon. Oh. Es la maldición no tener armas, ¿eh? I guess I'm going to build a campfire here. Why not? Okay, I guess we have to go back to our main base there. Probably. Probably that's where we need to go first. So, yeah, there. That's the only thing I don't like about this one. You cannot ping. Exactly. Lo único que no me gusta de este el Lego Fortunato es que no puedes poner ping. That is glowing very suspiciously. Eso está brillando sospechosamente. Maybe it was just the Oh, I just remembered I have that. Oh, come on, I didn't get any of those? What is this? What is this? No, they are too smart, they run away. Son muy listillos, escapan. I just remember you can run faster. Me acabo de acordar que puedes correr más rápido. The other way here. This way. Maybe we can use the rock against them. ¿Qué pasa con hacer la piedrota? Yeah, we can, but it's not enough. You can pick it up. That's new. I never seen that. Esa piedra redonda es nueva cosa, no había visto nunca. That must be my base. Ese de ese lado debe ser mi base, si no me acuerdo mal. The Great Wall. Si no se acuerdan del super muro. Wait, no. Is still very far away. Again, that's the bad part about this. De nuevo es lo malo de esto que... Si no estás mirando el mapa, te pierdes. I really wish you could ping or something. That would be useful. En serio que me gustaría que se pueda pinguear alguna cosa en el mapa, así sería más fácil. Ok, so from here. This actually. There. Almost. What are those? Bandits. Oh, they may have weapons. Hold on. Yeah, let's just break this. Now it's going to be easier. All right, so it is. Of this green one. The only bad thing about looting these bandits is that their gear is super messed up. Sí, lo malo de robarse de estos bandidos es que su lo que botan está súper roto. I never seen that one. Nunca había visto esto, ¿eh? Glass. That sounds useful. Oh. Okay, so let's drop this meat, I guess. Si dejáramos en el piso este chisme. Oops. There you go. Let's pick up this glass. We may need those planks, may. Okay, that's better. Spyglass. That actually would be very useful right now. Too bad we need a bench or something to make it. Sí, lo único malo es que esas herramientas hay que hacerlas con la mesa de trabajo, esa cosa. A veces me gustaría que puedas hacer donde sea. Sometimes I wish you could craft those things wherever you are. Yeah, I think now you can have what is that? That is new too. Eso de ahí es nuevo, tampoco había, creo. Al menos yo no vi. Oh, there it is. Finally. Al fin. Au. Annoying thing. Okay, so let's craft whatever we can right now in our base. I think it was down here, maybe. There are the fishing rods we didn't do last time. La última se nos soltó esto de la caña de pescar. Hunting dagger. But that's slightly better, right? But we don't have that material. So it's probably better to get this. Compass. That could be useful too, but we need two glasses for that. Cuatro. Uf, we need a lot of glass. Nos falta un montón de, ¿qué se llama? De vidrio. Maybe another one. But I don't think I have enough for that. Yeah, I don't have that flex wood. Where is it? Where is it? Where? Oh, here? Yeah, yeah, here. Need to make more chests. Okay, let's put the glass here. Maybe we can use this core though. Hold on. Okay. Oh, this is a flex wood. Okay. Okay. Marble, a Slavish sand claw. I think I left those on the other side. The horror, man. The horror, I left those on the other place. That can't be good. Lo malo es que dejé los otros chismes al otro lado. Ay. So I don't remember. Those are weapons. Let us leave this there. There. What is this? Pepper seed, I think I have. Now that's foods. Oh, this is mine. Okay. I know I have. This is the only bad thing that. Oh, we have cord, okay. Not there. Not here. Wait. There you go. What were the foods here? Ah. Let's leave this there too. I remember having one that had all the good materials there, but I don't remember where. Yeah, we need marble slab apparently and sand claw. Don't I have? No, I don't. A horror. How do you update this thing? Ah, marvelous love again. I guess you have to put marble here. Yeah. Which apparently you don't have. Ah, there's the sound close. Six and three more of these marble thingies. Apparently, yeah, because we may need to upgrade that thing to keep on going. Too bad I don't have enough marble. At least I don't see it. Like that. Okay. So now let me see here. I do remember I had one more storage unit at least. Me acuerdo que tenía por lo menos un lugar más para guardar chismes. But I don't really know what it is. That's the problem. El problema es que no sé exactamente dónde dejé las cosas. Where's the soil? Ow! Don't they have walls? Come on! Get them fish sticks! Okay, I have an axe, but we need a pickaxe, I guess. I need core to make it. Okay, because we need the fishing rod, actually, later on. I kinda need to get. Where's my pickaxe? I have it, okay. I need at least one more of this, I think. Creo que al menos uno de esos más. Ah, you need granite, the horror. Oh, here! Troll, there is a missing one. So we have marvelous lava. But we need to upgrade the thing. We need a rod, I think. Nos faltaba ese. Y la garrita, ¿no? And the something. Oh, no. No. I don't have room. Eat, eat. Oof, that was super close. I need to put those behind. There. Okay. Do I have my clothingies? Yes. Good thing now you don't have to upgrade each and every one. You upgrade everything, apparently. Buena cosa que ahora ya no tienes que actualizar cada cual individualmente. There you go. Too bad I probably don't have the materials for these ones. Mala suerte que probablemente no tengamos el material para estos chismes. Probablemente. Flexwood. Reflection Charm. That's actually kind of what we need right now, right? Como que nos falta eso siempre. Pero necesitas un montón de vidrio. That is probably the one we need, but we're still missing bright cores and ruby, apparently. Hot temperatures. I kind of like that one. Como que me gusta esa. Oh, no. Cold temperatures, there you go. So we need bright cores and ruby, apparently. Okay. Like that. This shell is there. No, we don't need to carry that. The blast core, neither this thing. Okay, let's leave those there. Yeah, dejamos esos chismes ahí. Okay, we have a pickaxe to access. Maybe one more. Okay. Seremos uno más. Okay. Now the question is, where is this Star Wars thing? Okay, let's bring this raspberry with me. I should leave those rods though. Debería dejar esos rods. Esos palos. There you go. Okay, like so. I should make more swords just in case. Capaz unas espadas más y lo logramos. No, but we need rod for that. Oh, okay. Sword if I can. Yep. No, apparently it's individual one. Ugh, the horror. Aparentemente siempre es individual lo que mejoras el chisme. Yeah. I guess since I was in the exact level, it seemed like it was evolving everything, but no. Sí, seguramente porque como estaba en el mismo nivel exacto de ambas cosas, por eso me pareció. Oh, I didn't finish the wall, apparently. Uf. Aparentemente no terminamos de construir el asunto ese. Okay. Let's get some supplies here for the adventure. I guess the biggest smoke is the Star Wars thing. Así que ver un ratito. Hold on. Okay, I guess that big smoke is where the Star Wars thing is going on. Supongo que ese humo super grandote de allí es donde está pasando los chismes. Supongo. What is that glow? Oh. Too bad I could not make the charm to get the cold resistance. Mala suerte que no tenemos todavía para el amuleto de resistencia al frío. I guess it lands close to where you are. Supongo que ese chisme, que se llama ese crucero imperial, cae en un lugar cercano a donde estabas. Supongo. That is a peculiar color of smoke. Ese humo tiene un color peculiar, tal vez es ahí. Yeah, maybe it's there. Maybe. Ow. It's really not worth defeating those ones right now. I guess those are bandits too. Yep. Go away, flipping bandits. Eran, ¿qué se llama? Malhechores, bandidos. Copper bar. Yeah, this seems important. And glass. Okay, let's drop this. We don't need this. Where's the glass? I guess we can drop this. Okay, what did we pick here? Flexwood. Now we need to get this. This copper bar. Tienes que llevarnos ese chisme. We might as well eat it, right? Okay. Ah, the flipping glass, yeah. That doesn't show up everywhere, so. Want the glass, not whatever else I picked. No sé qué cosa alzado, eh. Glass. There you are. Where's the glass? Like so. Let's just break this sword. Vale la pena romper esta espada. Grappler. Where's the smoke? No, it's just a camp. Uf. At this rate, I think I'm going to do the Star Wars missions in a free world because that way we can just fly. A este paso, creo que vamos a hacer las misiones estas en el mundo libre nomás, porque así podemos volar y encontrar más fácil. ¿Dónde está? Eso brilla sospechosamente allí. Nice flex. Sort of worth it. Más o menos valió la pena. What is this thing? I don't see the smoke from the Star Wars thing, man. Should be a super big thing, right? Ese chisme del Star Wars debería ser super inmenso. El humo que bota un crucero, pero no. Sí, como que siempre cayó en el desierto ese que estaba. Porque por este lado no hay naranjas. Uf. No, I guess we're doing this thing in the free world. Non-survival, because I cannot find it. Supongo que nos tocará hacerlo nomás en la versión que se llama sin sobrevivencia, la versión libre. Porque no encuentro el asunto, a menos de que sea en el desierto ese. Ah, there it is. I think. Creo que es por allí, creo. Eso parece una super madera grandota. Yeah, I think you need to fish to get electricity or something like that to get a vehicle, I think. Creo que necesitas. ¿Qué se llama? No, we don't have anything. Necesitamos, ¿qué se llama? Electricidad para. Y para eso necesitamos pescar. Para poder desbloquear los autos. That's also very suspicious smoke, right? But it must be there, because that's a big smoke. And whatever that purple thing is. Y hay algo que brilla ahí, pero ni modo. Never mind that. For now, at least. Ni modo mientras tanto, ni modo. That one we can check, though. Ese de ahí sí podemos revisarlo, porque está lograble de llegar. Oh, maybe it is where you fish. Yeah, it is. Hold on. Let's test it out before we go. Mm. Oh, I, you have to hold it or something. I didn't check. Parece que tienes que mantener apretado. Salió la leyenda ahí, pero no me fijé. Yeah, holding. No wonder we messed it up. I was just pressing like in Battle Royale. Solo estaba apretando así normal, como en el Battle Royale había sido mantener apretado. Oh, if you don't keep them if you don't want to. Parece que no te los quedas si no quieres. Qué loco. Bueno, entonces yo creo que... No, never mind, let's just keep going. A ver, sigamos por aquí. I don't know what that is, but... actually... We need that blast core. Ow. Now we need this. Oh no, we have the floppers. I guess I'll just eat this eggs. Sí, supongo que nos comemos esos chismes. Okay. That way. Vamos por este lado. Yeah, it's in the ice, apparently. Close to it. Está medio cerca la región esta de hielo. They have a bell or something like that? Well, no point fighting them, I guess. No hay razón de pelearle, supongo. Es por allí. Creo. Ya, yeah, that way. Oh no. Not the time for this. No es el momento para este chisme. Creo que se me mató la cámara, pero... Hay tantas cosas que están intentando cepillarnos que no hay caso de arreglar. So many things are trying to get us, so... I can't fix the camera, sadly, right now. Oh, it spawned a cave? Parece que sacó una cueva o algo así. No. The pickaxe is the most expensive one. En serio que es... Oops. Shovel. Slapberry. Oh, there's the root grass, whatever we need. Okay. Let's clear this area another time. Ya. Otro rato lo... Lo exploramos este chisme. Let me put a marker here. Yeah, there you go. I guess I'm going to set 3 for unexplored. Si le ponemos un 3 para que signifique que no lo hemos explorado. Okay. Let's put a shell. Okay, let me get on top of this thing and I'll fix the camera. Voy a subir este chisme por donde no me pueden atacar. Y arreglaremos la cámara. Okay. So the journey continues. entonces la aventura va a continuar. Bueno, entonces están viendo esto desde YouTube y les gustó lo que vieron, recuerden ponerle like, comentar, suscribirse, mejor aún pasen por el directo para compartir sus momentos con nosotros, si alguna vez tenemos uno. If you're watching this on YouTube and you like what you saw, remember to like, comment, subscribe, or even better, comment the stream to share this moment with us, if we ever have one. Así que, con eso dicho, digo final de video. No olvides hacer ese end of the video.